People coming in and out, cooking, shopping, and of course, the dang tree. For many, the holidays can feel more stressed than blessed, but a little organization can go a long way. This time of year, professional organizer Kirsty Buckley, aka the Declutter Lover, has heard from her clients that they don't have enough of one precious commodity.
Time and management of that time. A lot of people don't have the time to go through their stuff, go through their kids' stuff.
It may not come as a surprise for many of us, but according to the American Psychology Association, the holiday season is the most stressful time of year. But according to Kirsty, there are a couple of things you can do to reclaim the festive season.
Don't put it down, put it away. That's the first big tip. And the other tip is when things come into your home, there always needs to be a home for that thing.
Besides a decluttered house and some peace of mind, Kirsty says the folks she work with get another valuable thing this time of year that most didn't even know they had.
That is one thing that we help to do, is to maximize the space that you already have. A lot of people think that they just need a bigger house, but you don't. You just need less stuff.
For many, a stressful situation is present opening. Kirsty suggests being ready with a box with things like batteries and a pair of scissors. In Middletown, Sam Carter, WLKY News.